Beaver Dam. Earlier today, a break in the Beaver Dam which protected the town broke open, trapping people in their houses and destroying their lives.
Oh my gosh, those poor people.
Tom, I'm currently 10 miles outside of Beaverton, unable to get inside the town proper. We do not have any reports of fatalities yet, but we believe that the death toll may be in the hundreds of millions. Beaverton has only a population of about 8,000, Tom, so this would be quite devastating.